Silence what he found. You may call him a fool or a genius. He really never sold the truth, because the pride of a man and the science were the only things he knew. Never give up. Sometimes it may